What is going on, people? This is Cass Gaming, and today I've got a team deathmatch, Karachi commentary, and this is my fourth game of the series I'm doing, Modern Warfare 2 Road to Commander. If you're watching this one and you ain't watched the first, second and third, I recommend you lot to go check that out. And basically I'm using the M4A1, I think it is, and with this I'm gonna be literally just staying back, camping it out a bit. Well, I don't camp it out a lot because this game is very laggy and it just seems to not go my way in the end because of the game. I'm on a red bar connection and yellow and that. So it's pretty irritating when you get people that join the game and it automatically switches host and makes them host. I find that very irritating and very annoying, especially if they can't handle a 6v6 game, because it just makes the game proper laggy now. So, anyway, moving on, Modern Warfare 2, you may know it, and you got Black Ops, but they have released that Modern Warfare 3 will be coming out, but I've heard rumours, this is what I've been hearing, I've like been looking on forums, been looking on websites and that, but I've heard rumours that it's going to be Call of Duty 4 based, so it's going to have the same sort of, like, how it was in Call of Duty 4, it's going to be kind of the same. Instead of like, because Modern Warfare 2, if you play Modern Warfare 2 and play Call of Duty 4, you'll see that they're like totally different. Where Call of Duty 4 is just plain and simple, back to the basics. I mean, they didn't try that hard with Call of Duty 4. They just thought, why not just release it and see how it gets. They released it and it got major hits, got loads of people buying it. So they thought, why should we? And then they decided to proper try hard and make Modern Warfare 2. Which they did do a quite a good job, but they've overpowered it with the kill streaks. They should have just stuck with a 3, 5, and 7, because that was pretty good and pretty handy, because it weren't overpowered, and you don't see people like getting nukes and ending the game in like 2 minutes and overpowering other stuff. This guy really annoyed me because he's a proper serious camper. He seems to be camping every game. I think it's the guy who was in the last couple of games with us. The guy with the M16, you might have seen him in a couple other games. In my couple other series, yeah. So, yeah, Modern Warfare 3 should be looking good. I don't know when it's released. I've been hearing rumours that it's getting released in this summer. But I reckon it's just going to get released November. Because they normally release every Call of Duty game in November. So I reckon it's going to be released in November. But until then, I'm going to be doing this commander thing. Hopefully, by the time I do this one, I'm going to go into Call of Duty 4 or Black Ops if I get unbanned from Black Ops. I'll do Road to Commander on both of them. And hopefully, by the time I finish those series, I will have the chance to actually, what's it called? Do some commentaries on Modern Warfare 3. Maybe do Road to Commander of me actually first starting the game and playing on and on and on until I'm commander. One thing I like to say, hopefully that they ain't overpowered the ranks. I like it that I reckon they should just keep it plain and simple, rank 55, 10 prestiges and that's it. I don't want them to go over the top and say, yeah, Black Ops have 15, let's have 20, because that's a bit pointless and a bit stupid, because you're wasting half of your life on the game, literally, because it's so addicted. And if you play the game for a lot, you can just get really addicted to it. So it's good just to keep it 10 prestiges. So once you get to the 10th prestige, you can either choose to make a new account, or you can like choose to like not play the game and play a different game. So I reckon that's what they should do. Or they should have a thing when you reach 10th prestige, you should have a thing so you're saying you can reset yourself. And you can reset yourself to level 1, no prestige, and do it all over again, which will be quite good and quite funny. Also, as well, I've been at college, just got back from college, quite tired, not too tired, it's only in the morning. Only had an hour today at college, as if you're following me on Twitter, you'll notice, because I'll post most of my stuff on Twitter, so keep you guys in contact with me. If you ain't followed me on Twitter, link will be in the description. My last episode of this didn't get a lot of views, so I'd appreciate if you go check it out. It's the third series, so if you want to go check that out, that'd be very nice of you guys. Also as well, I need to start getting a lot more comments, because I like all your stuff, guys, and I need a couple of good positive comments to make me want to do more of these series. Because if I don't get recognised and if I don't get a lot of views for this, I don't see the point of me taking out all my time to make these series if no one's going to watch them. I'm actually going to go play some more Modern Warfare 3 and get some more games and rank up a bit on this account, actually. So I've only played like 6 games so far on this account, so I just thought, why not just do a commentaries over them and upload it. So yeah, that's what I was going to do. As well, guys, it is Pancake Day in a couple of weeks. Do you guys celebrate Pancake Day? Please let me know. Because if you lot do, I might do a funny thing. I might actually record myself doing a pancake and maybe flipping it around, seeing if I can flip it and catch it back in a frying pan. So if you lot would like that, please leave a comment on that. Also, I'm getting quite a lot of dislikes on these videos. I've got 2 dislikes on one of my series, which I do not know why. So can you please tell me why you're disliking, please? Because I don't see what I'm doing wrong in this. I'm just basically doing a basic rotor commander. So it's pretty pointless you lot disliking, because just, I don't know. If you are disliking, can you please let me know why you're disliking and why, like, you're deciding to do that? Because it'll come in pretty helpful, because I can maybe rearrange stuff and change it to help you. Oh, this guy gets me. He's quite crafty. Yeah, he gets me. I got fucked up then. So yeah, this game, what I'm going to try to do now, I'm going to try to unlock Slive Hand Pro. Once I unlock Slive Hand Pro, I'm going to be doing some sniper gameplays, so you lot can see me sniping a bit. I've got to warn you guys, I'm not the best with a sniper, because I'm not a proper sniper person. I'm a bit of a game battles player, so I'm not too handy with a sniper. I'm good. Yeah, I can quick scope. I can get a couple of good kill streaks, get a couple of that. Everyone can, but in the meanwhile, I'm not even that great. I'm not like people like who's very known for sniping. I'm just a basic sniper person who can get sometimes good gameplays. As you can see, the game's quite lagging. It's quite annoying. I think the guy up the top is camping there again. Yep, Claymore's there again. It's very annoying, but this funny thing is, he don't realise that I'm here this time, I don't think. So I decided to pick him off there. Ha. So yeah, I'll do some sniper gameplays. If you lot would like, choose a gun, make sure that I've unlocked it, what level I have to be to unlock it, because if I'm not that level, I can't use it. But yeah, choose a gun you want me to use, and I'll probably use it, and I'll keep you updated with that. Yeah, so as you can see, I'm lagging on red dots, so I get a couple of silly deaths, which is very annoying, to be honest with you, because I'm trying to keep a good KD on this account to make the commentaries look a lot better, and it's getting ruined. Well, anyway, the game's at an end. Can you please like this video and give a good positive comment, and thank